Alright guys, so welcome back to another adventure. I'm not sure about this one yet, but we're going to find out. We were supposed to go to Devil's Bridge in Cochran, Georgia. Of course, we couldn't find it. Drove around in circles for 45 minutes until I got pissed off enough and just left. We're at, what's this place called again?
Fountain Park,
and it's supposedly haunted, so we're going to go check it out. I don't know much about it. We just tried to find something while we're in the area and see if we can make a video, but we're going to go out here and check it out. Lock the car. I'm going to go out here and see what we can find, so hopefully we find something good, but if not, y'all put mine in. Y'all probably won't even see this video, so let's get out here and check it out. Not gonna turn on the big light. Actually, I don't even think I'm gonna turn on any light until we get in the dark areas. Yeah, don't worry about that liability crap. Of course, we're here with Lana.
They said you could hear children laughing.
And his wife Patricia.
An entrance to a trail,
anything? We're gonna see. Alright, guys. I hope this is worth it. Oh, it is.
It is?
It is.
We should have brought the voice box because you said you can hear children laughing.
Yeah.
There's tons of trails. Look at that. I think there's some over here. Okay, so it looks like there's a main trail and then some side off trails too.
You need to whisper. hope that's not the case.
You got your gun, I've got my keys.
I don't have my gun.
I have my keys in my pocket.
I got my pocket knife.
Huh?
I got my knife.
You want my pocket knife while you're out here?
Like I said, I got a can of chicken.
Just in case somebody
I'll
does.
I'll chuck it at him.
He's got a hole in there.
Just in case you come across something here. Here. Got a couple different baby food stuff.
Hey, y'all stay up here. This is creepy.
I just wanted to make sure.
You scared the fuck out of me. Things do start on me.
Okay, hold on. Let me take a picture. Down here. The battery is starting, but I have no time.
How far is this trail supposed to take you?
I didn't say, just a trip. There's trails.
Uh-huh.
It can't be that far because the space isn't that big.
Oh, yeah, this can do some real
pain. No, there is one with a tip in there, but pull them all out. There's a couple. Did you hear that?
No.
That voice is sounding like a little girl.
Yeah.
I swear I just heard the voice of a little girl say hello.
We did, we found a branch.
Yes. We found some. You hear that?
think we should keep going?
We can. I got a piss real quick.
You know, I do too. Guys, we're going to take a quick break real quick. We both got to use the bathroom. And then we're going to keep going down this trail and see what we find. So, see you in a few minutes. Alright guys, we're back. We're going to keep on going on the trail. So, as soon as we turned the camera off, we heard a squealing. So, I don't know what it was. We're going to try to stay as quiet as we can and see what we can find. So, I'm going to turn the camera around so I can see where I'm going because I'm about to fall in the ditch. But, yeah. We're going to see what we can find. So apparently little girls were murdered back here, and you can supposedly hear their screams at night. It says there's a lot of people scared to come down here past 6 p.m. It's 11 o'clock, and we're here.
You got the pocket knife open, right? Here. You got the pocket knife open? Let's see, you're ready. Eventually come to open this.
That's what I would think.
Yeah, there's something there. Industry.
think we need to turn around. Busted by the cops, I'm going to jail. I can kill a nigga with my pinky finger, I don't need no fucking gun.
Did you bring your pocket knife?
Yeah, I got my pocket knife.
So yes.
You can use your finger as a weapon if you know what you're doing. Here, Terry, let me get ahead of you just a little bit so I can have the camera. I don't know what that was, guys.
creepy.
It's creepy looking through there. Trail.
Alright guys, this is it for the video. So we're gonna get on out of here, get them back to their house, and then get back to our house. We've got a long drive. Hope y'all enjoyed the videos tonight. Happy Halloween. Y'all be safe out there. Be sure to check out the other video before this one. It'll be down in the link or in the description below. The link will be. There's a few other videos that I'm just going to upload before these that have been sitting on my camera forever, so y'all ought to check those out too. Be sure to like the Facebook page, share it, like the video, comment down below if you've seen or heard anything that we didn't catch up on or that you just want to say anything. Also, be sure to check out the Patreon account. And until then, we will see you on the next adventure.